coming to you.
My name's Dennis Johnson. I'm Deputy Chief, Clarksville Fire Department. I was the ending months of my military career. I was in the military for 8.5 years, U.S. Navy. Served in Desert Storm with 1st Battalion, 5th Marines. My wife at the time, she said, hey, you ever thought about being a fireman? And I said, yeah, I actually have. One of my heroes is a Jeffersonville fireman, the late Dale Richardson. He's a family friend and I looked up to him. So I did give it some thought.
I thought I was the coolest thing in the world when I was driving one of these things.
You know, when you look up at some of the guys that are on the department, or, well, our youngest guy, he's going to start on crew next week. He's 23 years old. You know, and some of the guys, you know, that's been here a while, they're 32, 36. I'm like, The older guys here, you know, it's family. You know, we're a small department. We're growing. When Chief and I got into the office 6-7 years ago, you know, we only had 30-something firefighters. Now we are at 46, and we're projected to grow over the next couple of years. We also have a lot of new guys. That's actually the most exciting part of the job for me, is to give a person an opportunity to have a career in firefighting.
I ain't had a better deputy chief than this man right here. He's a great man.
It's the best career in the world. Every day is different. Nothing's the same. Even if you have something that you've done before, it's going to be different. And if you don't want to be bored, become a fireman, because every day is different. It's one of those careers. Many people don't know, but I was the first black person hired here. I want to hire as many minorities, Hispanic, black women, as I can, if we can get them to come out and try out and become a firefighter. I would like to see the fire department get more diversified in that aspect. We currently have 3 black firefighters and 1 female. And I'd like to see those numbers go up.
It has to be nice to know that you were a part of starting that.
It is, but you know, it's not done. Nothing's done, you know. We still gotta get this department ready for what Clarksville has planned. The town is changing, you know that. You know, so in the next 5 years, Clarksville is going to be amazing.